Within the sales and marketing for B2C industries, we have seen a rebound in hiring needs in 2021. Specifically, there's been a surge in hiring volumes for marketing candidates in the technology industry. However, the talent pool in this area is not as developed, and skill sets expected from these talents are very niche. As the pandemic stretches on, remote work will continue to be a feature of conversations around hiring in 2022. There will be more flexibility presented to candidates from online interviews to after they have settled into their roles. We can also expect to see more skill gaps as there is a lack of available qualified talent to fill some of the newer technical roles that have been created. In 2022, professionals who can meet the skill set for roles such as VP of Marketing, Performance Marketing Manager, and E-commerce Manager will be highly sought after. My advice to hiring managers is to consider candidates from a wider talent pool. Companies need candidates with digital skill sets, but the local talent pool is not ready yet. Consider pulang kampung candidates who are Indonesians that have gained overseas work experience and with the required technical skill sets, but be ready to compensate with higher pay. Candidates now want more flexible working hours, so try to offer this where possible. Overall, speed up your decision-making because candidates are also moving fast now through the recruitment process. We expect a salary increment around 10 to 15% for job seekers as the demand for good talent rises. Companies will compete to hire the best candidates.